To be or not to be? That is the question.
Whether 'tis nobler in mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune,
or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing them. To die.
To sleep.
No more.
A little ham for my taste, but I'll take it.
I quite enjoyed it.